In addition to simple keyword searching, PubMed also offers an advanced search option, which allows you to do such things as search by a specific field tag for items like an author's name or a journal title, view your search history, and combine historical searches into one set. The advanced search link is located on PubMed's main page, just below the search box. We'll begin by searching for material by a specific author. To do so, look for the builder boxes on the PubMed Advanced Search Builder page. Notice the drop-down menu at the left. This menu lists all the specific field tags that can be searched within PubMed. To search by author, select the simple author term from the drop-down menu. Notice that the menu also offers other options for searching for an author, such as searching for a corporate author name, such as the American Medical Association, or searching using only the last name. Generally, searching for an author using the simple author search provides the most flexibility. Let's return to our simple author search. Type in the last name, then the first name. Remember that authors will sometimes use their middle initial. Notice that there is an autocomplete function that tries to assist you. Click on the name that most closely matches your author, then click on the Add to History link. Your query now appears in the History box section below. You'll notice that when you view your search history from the History section, set numbers are assigned to each search. These numbers can be combined to narrow or expand search results and save time. We'll explore one such strategy, but first, let's make our sets. We already have one search from the previous author search. Next, we'll type in another topic. In this case, we'll run an all fields or keyword search in the builder box. Type in renal failure in the builder box, and then click on the Add to History link. Now, let's use the numbered sets to run a more advanced search. Decide which sets you want to combine, then click the word Add located next to each set number. In this case, add both sets, number 1 and number 2, to the builder boxes above. Notice that the default is to AND or intersect these sets together. The articles retrieved will have both topics included in them. This narrows the set. Most of the time, sets are intersected or ANDed together. If you select OR, the sets will be combined together and the results are expanded. The box can be changed to an OR search by clicking on the arrow and the AND box and highlighting the word OR. At this point, you can do two things. If you click the red search button, you will be transported directly to the results page for this search. However, if you would rather see how many results this search will find, click the blue Add to History link. Your new combined search will now appear in the History area of the page where you can see the number of results gathered. To navigate to the actual results page, simply click on the results number. The example used above of combining an author search with a keyword search is just one example of how to use the advanced search mode. The drop-down menu under the builder box provides many more options for combining searches together.